Planet Earth, the third rock from the sun, our home. Planet Earth has been around for 4.5 billion years, but how long has it been called Earth for, and who gave it its name? Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions, the channel that looks to answer a plethora of queries from science to space, history to pop culture and more. I'm your host Rebecca Felgate, and today I'm asking, how did Earth get its name? Before we jump into answering this question, I want to ask you guys what your favourite planet outside of Earth is. Mine has to be Saturn. I liked it, there are rings on it, good. Also, while you're down there leaving me a comment, why don't you hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to Life's Biggest Questions if you haven't already. Also, do click on that notification bell so you're the first to hear a big answer. Please do stick around to the end of the video because I'm going to be reading your comments from a previous question. Alright, Earth. Earth is the English language name for our planet. It isn't actually the universal name for our rock. In Spanish it is Terra, in Dutch it is Ard, in Swedish it is Jordan, and Erda in some Germanic languages. The one thing they all tend to have in common is that they all are rough translations that also synonym soil or ground. So the generally accepted universal name roughly translates in most languages. It is the only one of the planets in our solar system that has not been named after a Greek or Roman god or goddess. Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, Pluto. All Greek or German. The earliest name among them were first spotted in around 5 BCE, although I say that, this is when their names were first recorded. A lot of these planets are actually visible to the naked eye and may have had different names and understandings from other ancient civilizations who just didn't write them down. The word Earth itself started appearing in text around the 8th century AD, but Earth is the only planet not named after a Greek or Roman god, which seems to suggest that actually, it was probably named before we had an awareness of other planets, which means the name must go back until much further than it's been documented. In terms of who named the Earth, we simply can't tell you. It's likely there was not just one individual, but rather a general consensus as to the name. It makes sense, really. Words like ground, soil, terrain, earth. It's something we have always stood on, something tangible and constant, something even our earliest of human ancestors would have understood. Our understanding that we walk on something hard led us to give it a name, and as that hard ground seemed constant in multiple places and locations, it seems it likely that multiple people adopted the name as to better communicate. The word earth was further perpetuated in the King James Bible of 1611, which reads, "God called the dry land earth." This is in Genesis 1:10. But of course, by the time that baby was written, we were already calling it earth anyway. So, I mean, if God did name it earth, he probably should have written that one down and left some evidence so we could credit him. Probably. Moving on. The lasting point here really is, when it comes to etymology, some words have existed longer than our ability to write them down. Something to consider, like sure, we call it earth and everyone basically seems cool with that from one translation to another, but do you think animals have a different word for it? We assume that animals don't really get or understand planets, but I wonder if they have their own understanding of the land. Also, I wonder if aliens, if they exist and know about us, have a different name for it too. We go around naming things in our solar system, in our galaxy, but they might not be the names that they would pick for themselves if they could. Imagine, for example, we found life on Jupiter and all of the Jupiter aliens were like, "What's a Jupiter? Our home's called Shinaquigok." What are words anyway? That sounds like a philosophical distraction, Rebecca. Not an answer. Honestly, how astute of you, I'm sorry. Ultimately, we don't know exactly who named our planet, so the story as to how we became known as Earth is incomplete. We can only assume a lot of people looked down, decided on a soily, groundy sounding word, and we all called it that because it just made sense. So guys, who do you think first coined the name Earth? What would you call it now if you had a choice? Also, don't forget to tell me your favourite planet. I look forward to reading your comments in the comment section, and maybe I'll read out some of your answers in a future video. While you're down there leaving me a comment, why don't you leave a thumbs up on this video and share it with a friend, and of course subscribe if you haven't already. Before I get out of here, I just want to read some comments from one of my most recent videos, What If Thor Was Real? Bai said, "What if Trump actually built his wall? Wouldn't China copyright strike us?" Good question. Tenno Payne wrote, "What if devil fruits were real?" And Lady Maria said, "What if Australia was real?" Such a group of questions, oh my goodness. So guys, that is all I have time for in this video. I'll catch you soon, but until then, do stay curious, stay alert, and never ever stop questioning.